But a lot of people kind of use this analogy talking about Black Lives Matter as a movement. It's not a movement. When you're black, it's not a movement. It's a lifestyle. we sit here and say it's a movement, and okay, how long is this movement gonna last? Don't stop the movement. No, this is a walk of life. When you wake up and you black, that is what it is. It shouldn't be a movement. It should be a lifestyle. This is who we are, and we understand that, and we know that, you know, for one step that someone else might have to take, or for 1 yard someone else may have to take, that we know we got to take 5 more steps, and we know we got to take 10 more yards to get to the end zone. I mean, we understand that. We know that. So, but also what makes us, as strong, makes us as powerful, it makes us so unique and unified, is that we'd have so much hardships in our life, either from personal experiences or loved ones, or reading history, or seeing videos, Rodney King, or just being a part of just the communities that you in, where you just racially profiled from the time you come out of the womb. So, it's not a movement. I don't like the word movement, because unfortunately in America and society, there ain't been no damn movement for us. There ain't been no movement.